out.
She's here.
I don't see us losing. It's OPS now. We have. I'll do that, but anything is fine. Oh, that's a guy.
Tanatico. Tabotasua. Somakaso.
Satuka.
Scare him off, that's fine.
Duke him out.
Off, off. Not the best turn.
Tina Mundo. DQ Hosa.
Okay.
And that's you off crazy eyes.
Card me play for free.
Shut up, Piata. Get back up.
Card you play
for free. Okay.
Okay, that was yours. It's not one.
Tina Mundo. Zia Shatona. DQ Hosa.
Eight damage here. That's fine.
Question time.
I'm gonna hit the bait for a second. Whatever it was, we can't get any more healing on it. Three arena, I'm gonna fight if we have no arena now. I'm
does it mean pick you?
Sure, you can just have him.
Yeah.
Just hold her once.
So far, good yet. See a shot on us. Cheers.
I'm gonna grab yourself another drink. Somebody on guard.
It does.
Rings, I left my drink. Set in my room. Just so I can get reference. Recommends wrong with me. I'm convinced something is here.
Yeah, fuck up! DQ, Hosa!
Like, what have you hit?
Tina Mundo! Papa Tupe!
Shasana Kati!
It's fine. We gotta ignore it. After it hit me, of course.
Shata Piata!
Destroy you. Hello?
Patu Sesa! Vehicle share! See a shot on up! DQ Hosa! Sopa Kutie! Tina Mundo!
Hey buddy, we'll just get off.
Skip your class.
Barrel. I should just actually go for moving with these cards. Just get both of them. Or there are more ways to do it. Plug my phone in. Ember cards in your hand, gain one dominance per expended. No. I don't need these. I won't even the rest of the cards anyway. Go fly when you're
a sort of one.
I don't know what you do, I will pay you to know what
you
do.
Put
that card out. Repeat over it. That's not bad, I guess.
Petoshake.
I will haggle.
Sosal Ketua.
Zia Shiatona
Shotuaho
DQ Hosa. Sopa Kutie!
Tanzo Tena!
Takia Papo!
I will skip.
Totiana Sakikasa.
Thank you.
Shukuk Kenehit.
A
so pitate?
Lightning Rod, don't care. Brain Barrage, don't even know what a play card is. Game 1 Renown, that's not bad, but I'm gonna need you. I had no idea if you lose your Renown and does damage to you. I would have known that by now.
So it's Ipe.
Actually, pretty easy to do. I don't really think I want it. A lot of money if I'm gonna really care for it.
The Shanta.
Need to pull off, I guess.
Go.
They already expend though. I don't really think it's necessary. Battle. Either expend it, I don't really care. I still think it's... I care, but I really don't think it's worth it. Doesn't seem that bad, but I really need to.
The Losa
party.
Tokepun. I swear I did not play one of those cards. I got it. Telsa Kopana. Huak Tasape.
Tapatupe. DQ Hosa Shan Shoata.
It's gonna hurt. Look up there. We can get there, kind of.
Tapatupe.
We're at 11 right now. I don't want you to get destroyed. this. Those batteries.
Shiatona di Kyuhosa Papa Trupe Batija Sa Sia Shiatona.
I'll take zero here. I would never ask for 2-0.
Taki Pilshi. Dia Popos.
Alright, my bad. Oh, easy.
Diabanco! Sopa Gutier!
It really shouldn't be that hard to get that card off. But like, apparently it is. I don't need these.
Cesar, too!
When will let me actually upgrade them? Or go over here and move? One of my spend cards, so it's easier to do.
Tacito, sir.
Tashanta.
I get that they're free, it's just that I need a draw. Like they're just kind of in the way. I don't need no dog. How about get rid of that? There we go. Stop. Party. I'm almost out with the Mullifree.
Shield DC!
It's probably 3 or 2, not 3.
in my bed.
Just rough tenants. That's fine. It is in the overdrive, man.
Tashonta. Panapuhu. Totianata.
Tia Hatapa.
Panapuhu. Super. Tushaka.
Mishokotua.
Let me not play that yet. It's very good.
Dikyu Hosa. Tina Mundo.
Batu Hatio.
Sia Shiatona. Tina Mundo.
Every time we draw those right before and it drives me up a wall.
Team Dolfuana.
DQ Hosa. Tapatupe. Sopalkutie. Pasiote. Shanshoata.
I'll work right here. Oh, you're fine. Look at that.
Pashulkan.
Zia Shiatona. DQ Hosa.
I didn't realize I had that on my hand. Oh, I'm gonna take a lot of damage here.
Por qué na?
I didn't realize you were doing damage. I usually don't do damage. You don't do damage with the Tom. I just drew the wrong card.
Patu Sesa? Takia Papo? Shahul, Papir, this is Holman.
Bushman.
Bashalsye.
Play. dare you get my snail? Alright, the last day, I will be right back.
Ziki, Tosakashi, Mir.
Tunasa, Satan, Pupia.
Sakuna,
Chica, Pup,
the
Papels.
What are we doing? Final fight, that's right.
Don't kill
that. I don't care.
Your mess.
You
can come with me.
Smoke. Sona cool. Kosama.
I can kill you.
Tapatupe.
I'm gonna lose what's it called here. Take 3 damage. I could nullify. I got this right out of the card, man. I forgot you were gonna get rid of the card. Would have been totally fine. Still gonna hurt. That's fine. Why, hello.
Yo.
Hi. How's it going?
How's your run?
It should be done in just a few minutes here.
Give me a 2-hour run. 3.5 hours later.
Listen, it starts at 5:30.
Nah, it's all good. It's all good. I'm messing.
It is very long. He's one of the shorter characters, too.
Hmm.
Like, I love the game. The runs are just way too long, man.
Yeah,
they're absolutely brutal. I will buy an invitation to speed this up. I will apologize. I think I have like 3 fights left, so it should not be that long.
Okay.
Did you do the tutorial?
Nope.
It's very short.
Alright, I'll do that in a moment.
They just hit me, that's fine. That was a mistake. I will do this. Let me draw the guards, please. Where's my cake? It's, I haven't seen it in forever. There it is. Play the keg. Just wait, buddy, I won't get you. There we go. That should be the last negotiation fight. I think. And the Rican style, I have one more. Gotcha. 120 HP, huh? He realized I had things being targeted. I'm in bed. It's totally fine, actually. Never mind. Thank you for actually rolling correctly. Draw the card? Not what you want to draw, but okay. That's not what you wanted to play either. Should be okay though. That's what I wanted to play, but not there. What even is that card? One stack whenever one of Vigmali's arguments is destroyed. Gives a random and friendly argument 13 composure at the start of each turn. Oh, okay. There we go. If this hits, he is done. I should hit him, so all he can hit. Yeah, there we go. Oh well. Gangfind it. I'll take Molly into the beast and defeat the beast. Okay. I'll just hit you to play it. You know, I'm gonna do like this then. Not who I wanted to hit, but okay. He's out of here. Should have played you first. Let me not play that yet. I will play you, and I will just smack you. Okay. Let me play Innate Instinct. It's good damage. Some moxie. Mm. It's Bummer Lads. But I'm doing great. I hit you. Then I will still hit you. I'll just get rid of this card. Not bad. Pretty good. Great hit. Then I'm down the bottomless vial.
Sometimes just like disappear.
Or didn't I heal? You're right over there?
Yeah.
Let me see if I can get a little bit more adrenaline. There we go. I don't want to kill him. There we go. Now when I execute him. Alright, there we go, good run. Leave the beast.
To say things were different after that would be an understatement. With Vix Molly dead, the cult struggled to interpret the beaching's true meaning. Was it a blessing, a test, or a challenge? The Banquod name brought controversy and doubt to the cult. If you could challenge Hesh, then maybe so could others. And you didn't do much to dissuade them of the notion. Building a family has its challenges, but you may do with the resources available. Some days were better than others. Other days, you were worried you'd wake up dead. Theroux's first marriage didn't work out, and you made him work a bit for permission to have his second. But at least he promised to make you the best man. Mullafy's climb up the ranks has been slowed down by your influence in the Banquod family, but she doesn't seem to mind. She called it a challenge, and then watched you swallow the pricklefish she'd snuck into your drink. Just like old times. It took a while for the pilgrims to clear out, but they soon learned there wasn't anything especially divine about Pearl on the Foam. Maybe they chased their faith elsewhere, or found they'd lost it somewhere in the chaos. There hasn't been any sign of the Rolok again. Though every now and then, a rumor bubbles up and lingers like seafoam. You never saw Ty again, at least not face to face. But every now and then, a shadow catches the edge of your eye, and you know you're being watched. And when you weren't minding the family's affairs, you found other reasons to stick around. Even with the rumors knocking at your ears, and the unrest rumbling beneath your feet, you kept your footing. After all, if there was one thing you know best, it's how to live in the moment.
I Alright. Prestige 4 up next tomorrow, probably. I'm gonna boot up the game.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have to do that soon, too.
I thought you were doing a tutorial.
No, I'm not.